You're out of here what, Friday?
Nope. Today. What do you got?
K-9 picked up a scent. Started at the fire road where we found the sweater. Looks like she ran a zigzag through the field. Ended up here.
Sweep for possible burial sites?
Yep, nothing. I don't know, maybe she's not here.
Detective, got something.
ATM card.
Stanley Larson.
Don't even look at that on button, Stanley Larson.
I still got the touch.
Rosie said she'd apply for colleges. She just wants to go out of state.
Out of state? Is she kind of young?
She's almost 18.
Think about it.
Okay.
Hey, Seattle PD. We're looking for a Stanley Larson.
You his wife?
Yeah.
Do you know where we can find him?
He's on a job.
What about last night?
We got home late from a camping trip, so he was here.
Mrs. Larson, do you have a daughter?
Yeah.
Did she go on that camping trip, too?
She stayed at a friend's house.
When did you talk to her last?
On Friday. Why?
Did you see Rosie?
I'm looking for Rosie Larson.
Rosie spent the weekend at my house.
How about telling me the truth?
That was Rosie's school. She wasn't at a friend's house this weekend. Last anybody saw her was on Friday at the dance.
Councilman, the police are here.
You should be aware that the school is a potential abduction site.
Surely this can wait, Lieutenant. Can it wait?
Missing kids are usually killed in the first 72 hours, so no, it can't.
Well, then we'll have to cancel. Missing child takes precedence.
Councilman Richmond?
Times poll just came in. Adams closed our 3-point lead. Election's in 26 days. We don't have time to be jerking off here.
What if we play into this thing? Missing kid, desperate family, you pulling out all the stops to find her, campaign be damned. No, 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 this is perfect, Darren, especially if the kid ends up dead.
I'm not using a family tragedy for a soundbite.
The cops were asking about birthmarks and jewelry and anything they could identify her with. So I told them about, you know, that little butterfly necklace.
I'll find her.
Chris, where's Jasper? Did he and Rosie hook up this weekend?
Jasper scored some X. So, yeah.
Where's Rosie?
She's at Jasper's house, Mr. Larson.
Whoa,
man. You need to leave like right now. I'm gonna call a cop. She's not here.
Rosie, get up. We're going home now.
See? I told you Rosie isn't here.